just be wanting to rub. You gonna rub me?
You really acting weird? Stop doing that.
Y'all know the vibes already. It's your boy, Big Homie Blocks, back at you with another video. Yes, sir. Another video. Yes, sir. Y'all know the vibes already. When I'm by myself, y'all know I be on my demon time when I'm by myself. So y'all know what time it is. No kizzy, you hear me? So, me and David been gonna make some runs real quick, and I decided I'm gonna play with my Johnson.
Hello!
While she driving, just to see her reaction, you hear me? I see it going viral with all the girls playing with their little kitty cat. I see that, but now I'm gonna play with the stick, you hear me?
Boy, if you don't get...
I'm gonna put up with the stick, I'm gonna have to ride out, you hear me? And be playing with it. Just see her reaction though, y'all. And y'all know the vibes already. I got my sheet right here. But I act like I'm tired. Whole time I'm finna mess her head. I'm like I'm going cool too. I got me a bottle. I'm just gonna be bringing it up and down. I'm just be doing this, y'all. This is all I'm be doing. Under the cover. Just seeing her reaction, you hear me? So she shouldn't be able to hear that. So I'm gonna be like this. I'm like, just keep doing that. You feel what I'm saying? So, comment down below what y'all think Xavier's reaction gonna be. Is she gonna be freaky dicky or is she gonna be on that scary dairy stuff? You hear me? I ain't gonna cap though. Y'all already know the vibes already. Team Blocks, we up, you hear me? And then, you know, we at 100K like right now. So I can't believe we already at the dough, you hear me? They done let Big Homie and Xavier in the dough, you hear me?
Hello!
All that playing on my soul. Thanks for the love and support, but y'all know the vibes already. Let's get right to it, you hear me? Finna tone up. Make sure y'all hit that like, share, and subscribe button. And it's up. It's up in the stuff. And you know the vibes already. And let's get it. Hello. Let's go.
Did you take my water?
Is that what?
It's my water.
Girl, I ain't got your damn water. Wrong too. Got my own water. Come on, man. Don't run your little errands. Give me a little rest.
What you got a blanket in here for?
Because I'm tired. Man, you got a lot of these questions for.
You're
trying
to do something stupid.
Girl, chill. I'm finna lay down. Told you I was a little tired. You know, I still got a busted mood, though, man. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna count with you. You know where we're going for, right? Huh?
GPS. I'm confused about the... Never mind.
What? What you confused
nothing,
about?
Nothing. I'm just down business.
Yeah, man, your business, man. That's all you got to do.
Hello.
Hey, man. Can't do nothing up in here without you asking questions, interrogating. Manipulator. Instigator. I ain't gonna lie, though. I've been a little... Off the radar lately. You heard me?
Hmm?
I've been a little off the radar lately.
What you mean?
I've been kind of like in a mood. I just be needing my ones and twos off. You feel what I'm saying? I'm trying to let out the fire hose. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to skeet.
Boy,
not the people.
Stop the stairs, friends. I can lead a
dog. Right? I'm talking to you.
What you talking about? I don't understand what you're talking about.
Man, I'm hot. You know how cats be hot? Let me out. They be hot. I'm hot, girl. Not this hot. Not the damn air. I ain't talking about the air. I'm talking about I'm hot as in horny.
Hello.
I don't see how we just just did it this morning.
Man, I'm still in, man. You got me like wanting it now.
Boy, boy, you better use your palm, Carmelina. Whoa, come on, I'm driving.
Girl, I'm trying to get you. I'm trying to do some screen stuff.
No, no.
I'm on my up while you driving.
Hello.
Don't play with me.
Extravagant shit, you hear me?
How about expeditiously?
While I'm driving.
Why you drive? Nah, you can just play with it. Come on.
No, I'm good.
That's cool. I'm gonna get ready for you.
You doing that for nothing?
Huh?
You doing that for nothing?
Is it all? Just playing with it, girl. I told you already.
You always doing weird shit. I'm telling you, you always doing weird shit.
I'm just trying to spice up the relationship, babe.
You give me, I don't know. You give me weird.
What's weird about it?
Trying to spice up the relationship.
What's so weird about
it? How did spicing up the relationship by you playing with yourself in the car? Mm. How did spicing up the relationship? Huh?
Yeah, keep talking. Keep talking. So big mouth fat. Keep talking. Ooh. Hey, girl. This is the hardest you ever got.
Danielle.
I guess you got nag some more. Go on, keep nagging. You ain't washed them dishes. Ooh. Ooh. Keep tearing your own, baby.
You weird.
I ain't weird. Why you ain't looking at it?
Don't you keep doing weird stuff?
You act like you don't want to see it or something,
I
girl.
Don't. I just saw it this morning. Like, how horny more is you? Like,
man, I just be wanting to rub. You gonna rub me?
You really acting weird? Stop doing that.
Hey, man. Since you don't want to rub it, I'm gonna rub it myself.
Do you?
Mm-hmm.
You gotta please yourself in all the ways you can.
Mm. Yeah. All the way I can.
Could you stop? Oh, I feel weird.
I ain't finna stop, baby.
Could you stop? Ooh. Stop!
I don't get my job. No, move around. Don't get mad now. You ain't wanna join just a few minutes ago.
I don't wanna join. Stop.
Ain't nothing.
That's weird. You could have been in the house.
I just be wanting to, what?
And then you doing that on my, get my, then you doing that
on my blanket. Don't touch my stuff, girl. I don't want to make this room dark now.
Hello.
I'm always telling you that, man. I don't want to put out the pipe. You better pay attention to driving. Try to pay attention to this pipe. Hey, girl.
You just scratched me, too.
I did. Keep nagging, come on. Nagging, come on. I see that turned me on a little bit. Hey!
Give me my shit. Stop playing so fucking much. Ugly ass.
Who ugly? Girl, you look like, you ugly.
So?
Yeah,
I
you always.
So fucking much.
You always get
in
there.
Give me my stuff. Give me my stuff.
All right. Don't swear no damn off on me. All right. Gonna be in this bitch fight for real, shorty.
Hello.
Hey, girl. How that acting perverted?
Cause that's what, why?
I'm trying to see how you gonna be. I thought you was gonna be ready.
No.
You complaining.
Yeah.
Girl, a normal girl would get ready and bust that boy open.
Hello.
I'm gonna be with a normal girl.
Hey, girl, you ain't gotta complain. You should be wanting to please me.
I pleased you already.
I probably wanted something outside.
I got things to do.
What you gotta do? Them little runs.
Don't you see me driving?
We're gonna park.
Hey, you see?
All this wood in Georgia. I can hit you over there. Hit you over there by the couch design. Look, girl, you can't even drive. housing. They on top of you, can't drive. Yes, sir. Probably wasn't successful. But I'm trying to see what you gonna bust it open for me, right? Like, you ain't wanna do nothing extravagant for your boy. You hear me? I thought she was gonna go cool, y'all.
You thought wrong.
What?
What?
Nah, I thought wrong.
Cause you thought wrong.
Nah, I thought what I thought.
And you thought wrong.
Nah, I thought you was gonna have a little attitude for nothing. And that was exactly what I thought.
You thought right.
I thought you was gonna sob on the nod though a little bit. Put the tip on you, you know what I'm saying?
No. Wrong girl.
So you ain't gonna put the lips on me?
No. I don't
know. And why I gotta be a wrong girl? Why I can't be just you?
Because apparently you think about somebody else, because I don't do that. You know I don't put my lips on nothing.
Yes, you do. Don't sit here and cap like you weren't just, all right, man. Got her on her knees, the same knee that she be praying on. But don't get on here and capping about
you. You don't get on here playing.
I ain't gonna cap. I mean, it is what it is. You get on your knees and please me, that's what you do.
No, I don't. Stop capping.
Right, you don't please me.
I never do that.
Like she has a scrawl game. Y'all see she already blew for nothing. So I already did what I had to do. I couldn't even really get my ones and twos off. You wanted to reveal my secret already. Dang, girl, you ain't wanna suck it or nothing. You just so mad. What you wanted to uncover me for?
So what you acting weird?
You said I'm acting weird to you. What you acting weird to me, girl? On my soul. But I ain't gonna trip though. Guess we gone. She
comment
blew.
Down below.
She blew.
How weird this was.
How is it weird? Everybody doing it on YouTube anyway. I just see females. But I ain't gonna lie.
We up out of here. Doing what?
Huh? I ain't gonna get you started.
You see
females
doing what?
Huh?
You see females doing what?
The damn prank. Motherfuckers, I can't look at YouTube now.
Who you saying do it?
That shit is crying again, because I don't know what she...
No, like
not she all mad and stuff.
Hey,
you mad because it ain't you?
Why,
you ain't do it?
What would you do if I'm playing with myself in the car for just out the blue, get my throat blanket for one?
Your throat blanket.
Your
throat
blanket. Your throat blanket. Better have all your kids on there, and that's my throat blanket for my couch.
But did you... I got a question, though. I didn't even put nothing out, so... The prank is still on you.
And then
I share, subscribe. Like I said, I did what I had to do.
And then I knew that wasn't you because you ain't close to being this bitch.
So now you want to see her stuff? How come I ain't close?
Go on and that's a video about
her. I'm at least half of that.
So you like right here. This your stuff.
Get the cab out of here.
Stuff right here. This is you. This barcode, this is you.
Come on, now that's cap.
And you send
a why would my stuff be that big, bro? My stuff ain't never that big. Stop playing with me like I'm some type of shorty or something. Like I'm some type of shorty or something. That's baby big, bro.
I
should have
known his stuff was he was playing because you could never.
Yes, I could. That's why you thought.
Let me compare right now.
You just compare me now.
I'm gonna compare. Take it out. I'm gonna show y'all if it's... Come on.
Let's do the damn thing. We on YouTube. Be respectful.
They can't see it.
Damn.
Only I can see it. Take it out.
Nigga, put it right there. Take you ain't gotta put it up.
Take it out. Yes, I do. I gotta really measure that motherfucker. Take it out.
Come on. Come on.
Balls to tip. Balls to tip.
Come on.
Take it out. Pull it out. Barcode. Barcode.
That's not the barcode.
You just seen it.
I'm capping,
okay,
bro.
Okay, it came a little bit over the barcode.
No, it didn't. It came. Don't cap on me,
boy. Over the barcode.
See, you be pressed, y'all. Like I said, like, share, subscribe.
I don't be pressed.
Big pipe block.
I stay fat.
She mad.
I stay fat.
Big bite.
I stay fat.
You ain't no facts in there. What the fuck a barcode? That's literally hell, Laura.
Daniel, your shit just literally was right sitting on top of that motherfucker.
No, it wasn't.
Let's do it again. Because apparently you ain't look.
We're going to do it outside.
Exactly.
Because you don't sit down.
Exactly.
That don't count either.
Exactly. How sit down?
You gotta cap it with
you,
but.
So sit down don't count?
Stop playing with me, though.
Barcode.
You know my shit ain't hitting no barcode. Damn barcode.
Barcode.
So now you finna piss me out by calling me
damn
barcode.
Damn, what's up? Issy, wissy, teeny, weeny, yellow, polka, dot, bikini.
So now my little.
I ain't say that.
Then what the fuck are you talking about?
It's a barcode.
That's little.
That ain't that little.
That's little as hell.
What you want this whole be your whole want this?
That is my whole want this.
It's your dream.
Nah, that's when I'm on high.
Hello. This your dream to have.
Ain't no damn dream. I ain't Martin Luther King. The hell? Yeah, like, share, subscribe. Okay, y'all know the vibes already. And we gonna get up with y'all, cause I see. Call me Winklow.
Barcode.
I don't even know. All right, hello, gang. On my soul, just check the P.O. box. We got merch coming in. If y'all got merch and y'all want to send us, send it to our P.O. box, which is in our description, right? The P.O. box in our description, right?
Why are you asking me, barcode? Look at all these barcodes.
I don't know.
Listen,
Lick.
Cat
lit. Go ahead, cat lit. Yeah, man. Hey, y'all make sure y'all send us more merch. We love merch. You hear me? I like wearing clothes. I like wearing clothes for sure.
Then you gonna promote their merch?
Yeah, for sure. If they send it through, I'ma wear it. Y'all gonna see it all on this screen. Got merch? Hit us up. Hello.
Hello, it's your boy Big Homie Blocks doing a review on the Bite Invisalign. First thing first, they gotta see your teeth. So they're going to set a molded kit to begin the process before you get your Invisalign. Once you're done molding, all you got to do is ship it back next. It's free of charge. They will have a tag up in the box. After they receive the molded packet, they will send you a 3D video of how your teeth will look after using Bite Invisalign. And after that, it's your decision if you want to buy it or not. Once making a purchase, it might take a couple weeks to come, but I guarantee it's worth the wait. Bite will send you a box with everything you need up inside. What to expect up in the box is some Invisaligns, the Hyperbite. The Hyperbite is a vibration on your teeth, which is going to straighten out a little quicker with the lines. And a Bright Bite, which is a whitener and a breath refreshener. So first thing first, you got to put them on. I guarantee when you first put them on, it's like a pair of new shoes. It's going to fit just right. But I guarantee by the end of the day, your teeth going to be on fire. After a couple days, it will get better. But just be expecting the pain the first day. Doing Bite Invisalign was the best decision I ever made. I got good teeth, I got my teeth, I ain't got no veneers, and I love my results. Just look at my teeth before I use the Invisaligns. Now look at me 6 weeks later, my teeth looking good. I was satisfied with just that, because I saw improvement that I never seen before. And I'm so happy that I kept going and didn't get discouraged by the pain or get discouraged by what the next week will bring with the pain. 15 weeks later, look at me. I did the whole tray, and look at my teeth now, you guys. Almost straight, you hear me? I can't complain no more, man. It's no more spaces in my teeth. Like, I can't complain. I feel like my words coming out more. I feel like everything coming out more, you know what I'm saying? I'm recommending y'all to go get some Invisibites. I got a link below that will give you a discount on the molding part. So getting you started will only be $20. Try it out.
And these are my teeth now. Hello. Man, I got a beautiful smile now thanks to Bite. Look, man, y'all make sure y'all hit that link below. You hear me? On myself, I got a link below. Go on ahead, hit that link, and you're going to get a discount.